Hello everyone, welcome back to TenorShare channel. We all have a lot of important videos stored on iPhone, right? So what to do if I accidentally deleted some of the important videos? Don't worry, I'll show you how to recover your beloved videos in 4 methods. Method 1. Recover with iTunes Backup. If you have backed up on iTunes before you deleted those videos, then you can follow this method. Before you do it, you should know, restore iTunes Backup will overwrite your current data. So connect your iPhone to your PC. Go to iTunes. Click the Restore Backup option. Agree on those terms. Then your iPhone will start the restore process. Wait for it. And you need to set up your iPhone again. Then your videos will be back. Method 2, recover with iCloud. To do this, you first need to erase your iPhone all content and settings. This is inevitable. So go to Setting page, tap General, scroll down, and tap Transfer or Reset iPhone. Tap Erase all content. Tap Continue. Sometime it will automatically backup your data to iCloud. But I already do a backup just now, so I will cancel it. Tap Erase anyway. Tap Erase iPhone. Then the erase process will begin, wait for it. When the process is over, you need to set up your iPhone again. I'll simply skip these settings. When it comes to this page, tap Restore from iCloud Backup. Enter your Apple ID and password. Choose a backup. Then, we'll start to restore your backup. When the restore process is complete, then you should be able to see your videos again. Method 3. Recover with recently deleted folder. It's very likely that you deleted them but never checked the deleted folder. So you can simply go to your iPhone photos, scroll down, tap recently deleted. You can see your deleted videos here. You can tap recover all to recover them back. If you don't have either iTunes or iCloud backup and couldn't find anything in the recently deleted folder, I recommend you try the next method. Method 4, recover with alt data. I recommend this tool to your guys. It has a high chance to restore your deleted videos. Check the download link in the description and download it. Once installed, open alt data and connect your iPhone to it. Before we start, I will delete my videos so that you can see how the software works. Then click Recover Data from iOS Devices. You can see here have a lot of data sections you can choose, but I will only choose photos and videos. You are free to try something else. Click Scan. Wait for a minute. As you can see, my videos are shown on the list. Now you can choose them all and restore it to your PC or Mac. Click Recover to PC, choose a folder, click OK. Then your beloved videos are back to you. Go give it a try. Don't forget to give us a thumbs up if you succeed in one of the methods. I will be grateful if you subscribe. See you.